Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here,
my name is Francisco.
And my name is Bailey. So, we're sorry that we haven't posted in a little while. You know, it's been crickets on this channel. Yeah. You can probably hear the crickets right now. But things have been busy in our life.
Yeah, so, I started college.
Yeah, so. And I'm got a J-O-B, so.
Things have been busy. And also been
working around the house for a little while, helping my mom out, so.
Yeah, she's been busy on her side job too, just kidding. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Imagine some people believe.
Yeah.
Like, Bailey, they take this.
So, today's video is going to be, I put makeup on Frankie. Yeah. Celebrate.
And so, I'm thinking that she should look up the looks.
Okay.
Different types of looks. Do you want me to give you my phone?
Sure, yeah. We can do a, you told me to do a look.
So, or you can look it up on this one.
So then I'm going to use this one. And this phone, I can never see things in my
Really?
Why am I so white?
Why am I so, no, just kidding.
I am, why am I so white?
I need to turn it down.
Okay.
There you go, that's better. So, how have you guys been doing?
I'm still white.
If I back up from the camera,
I'm not white. Okay. I can't get too close because I'm white.
Hey guys, should I dye my hair pink?
I don't know.
I'm just kidding.
If you're gonna do anything, I'd rather you do like purple.
I'm gonna let Bailey dye my hair again, but blindfold it.
Yeah, and not accidentally delete the footage.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. You pick
a look and I pick, and then I'll try to do it.
Honey, no, we don't.
I don't got the stuff to do that. Nah, I don't got the stuff to do that look. If I could, I would, but if I did, I would, but I don't have. Well, let's do this one.
Simple.
It's okay. Simple and it's not that hard.
Okay, if you want to do it. Okay, sure.
I'm gonna do this one.
You have a blonde wig?
I do. I have Regina. She's a good one.
Okay, so
first thing, I'm going to put primer on him. So I'm gonna use this one, the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer.
Okay, I put it all over?
Yeah, all over.
Loki, you do mean that, right?
You know what I could do?
What?
I can use bronzer as your setting powder.
Base powder.
You wanna do it?
Yeah, we'll just do that.
Sure about
you're
that?
You're gonna look a little dark. Okay, so now.
I look kinda light today.
You do look light today. So we're gonna use this Milani powder. I recommend it.
It smells like the beach. Okay.
It's your color too. That is weird. Yeah. It's your color too. Yeah. That was easy.
Sure about that?
Yes. Yep, yeah, yes. Oh my, okay, this is the powder I was talking about that smells like. I'm not used to it. I don't know. Okay, this is the thing that's anyway, this is the stuff that smells like baby powder. Can I smell it?
It does.
Is that weird?
It smells like baby powder.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, if they may ever make Smell-O-Vision, you guys need to smell this. Or buy it. If you guys are gals, men, whatever you are, if you do makeup, buy this.
Did you just assume all the gender?
I said male or female.
There's more than two genders.
Alien. Just kidding. Anyway, it's called Air Sponge. Buy it.
You know, they actually had a shirt that says there are more than two genders. But they made it in boy or female or male.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's weird. It's kind of hypocritical because they're like, there's more than two genders, but there's like only like two sizes for two genders.
Yeah.
It does. It smells like baby powder.
Like, this is powder?
Yeah.
If there's not anything else, you show you that's where you keep your stash at. You literally flew into the camera.
There you go.
I kind of want to see how this
is going.
It's going so far.
My hair.
I need a haircut.
You do need a haircut. Okay, now we're going to do the lash. So the reason why I'm not doing, like, actual face powder and, well, I kind of did, but no foundation or concealer because I don't have the right shade. And I don't want to make him look like Casper.
Helping him out.
So, I don't know what push you want.
What kind of color are they?
There's this one.
They basically look like exactly the same color, but one has shimmer in it.
That's the Milan one.
It's the rose one. It's called Romantic Rose. And that one, I have no idea what it's called.
I can tell you use this a lot.
Yeah, because it's the only blush I had at the time. But my mom gave me that when I was like 13.
Really?
When I started like kind of getting into makeup.
Nice shimmer, right?
Yeah, this one has shimmer in it.
I want to be... I'm just kidding.
Okay. Oh, look at you, you're all pinky.
What if I get like a big reaction because of you?
Then we need to wipe this off immediately. If it starts to burn, itch.
Just kidding.
Cancel the video. Okay, now.
I vlog. Have you seen that one video that David did? He like was throwing like wine bottles and cut himself.
No, I didn't see that one yet.
Yeah, he cut himself like right here. Oh, and he's like, where's the camera? Like, what the heck? And everyone, they didn't even went to go see if it was okay. They went to go get the camera first.
Yeah, I got a vlog.
It was funny.
So now, we're going to put setting spray. Close your eyes.
Light mist. Smells...
You got me?
It smells like, very bougie and fresh.
It smells good.
I know, it smells amazing. Now...
brush itself. That's this really cool highlighter. Oh my god!
Looks amazing on you.
I'm gagging.
It's so pretty.
That's just me. Look at your cheeks!
Oh my god. It's like, oh my gosh!
Oh my god.
Blinding to the gods. Okay, now we're gonna do a little bit more. I love highlights.
It's on your nose, and then your nose, and then your chin,
chin.
I got hair. Yeah. Okay, and then, last but not least, eyes. Okay, we're going to start with the pink first. So we're gonna
Why pink?
Because that's easier. You want to start with from here, and then go your way around.
What if I don't want you to go?
What if I say no?
And we're gonna do it still. We're gonna do this color and a little bit of this color.
I gotta send some streaks.
Okay then.
You gotta get some.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Close your eyes.
You saw that notification on your phone?
Oh.
We don't care about it.
It was me.
Oh, it was you? Oh.
Wow.
I mean, we don't care. I do care. I almost took like all the powder off. I can really redo that. Okay, here we go.
Close your eyes again because I gotta wipe off all that excess powder on your nose.
Okay.
because of fall. Just kidding.
It is. It's the fallout.
Why did you say it like that?
Because.
You like literally looked at the camera and you're like, it's a fallout. Like it's the camera's fault. Like it was someone who was behind it.
Yeah, the fallout sucks. Some of these shades, the fallout sucks. Like this blue, it's freaking gorgeous, but the fallout sucks. It like, not even joking, if I just tap on it, a bunch will come out. The yellow is so not pigmented. You have to pack like 10 times to even get some sort really? Of yellow. We're gonna do green now.
Why green?
Because that's what's in the thing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, green is not my, that's one of my favorite colors.
Okay.
Leave
it out. I'm a TikToker now. I absolutely love TikTok. I hate Musical.ly and hate whatever that other thing was that they did the same thing with like the voice.
My sister wants to do TikTok.
I love TikTok.
Well, she wants me to do TikTok.
Really?
Yeah.
I found some cute guys on TikTok too. They're freaking cute too.
She found some sugar daddies too.
Yeah. No, well not sugar daddies. They're like there's one, he looks like he's like 20 something. Like not, I think he's like 25 and he's in the military, but he was like addicted to like
stuff. I think, but
like
what? Like drugs
or like women or something. Like I think he's addicted to like nicotine, so he likes to smoke. I don't think that's hot. If you smoke, I'm sorry, not. Nope.
What about vaping?
Not even that. I hate
that. I don't care if you smoke a little Banyan, but. Closure, I need you to look up. Like, not that. Like that part. Like this. Like that. Like look up. Like that, yeah. Like, oh my god, you look freaking creepy. You're like, I'm gonna kill you.
Wait, I kinda wanna see how it how do I do it?
I use this for my eyebrows.
Really?
To clean up and carve out my eyebrows. Right. If you watched my makeup video on Instagram, you would know that. Just kidding.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Yeah, if you're not followed to my makeup page, it's called Beauty by Bailey Morris.
Don't do it.
Yeah, do it.
Just kidding, do it. She's being a bully right now. You can't do it.
Oh my god, no, I'm not. I'm so nice. What do you guys think of the Area 51 stuff? Did you watch it? Like, watch the stuff? I know it's like a couple weeks ago, but still. I'm gonna still do a little stamp. Okay? Mm-hmm. Right into here.
No, so you're gonna kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you. Okay. All right.
You're gonna be just like a little stamp.
I need you to look this way. Okay, don't look back, because I'm afraid I'm going to get some in your eye, and it's stuff is burning.
We'll be right back.
crazy. Oh my gosh, you look like a woman. No, we need to put that wig on. Okay, all right, we're gonna be right back and get the wig on.
Oh my god.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is Francisca.
The time has come for you to lip sync for your life. Good luck, and don't f*** it up. Guess who's back in the house? Guess who's back in the house? Guess who's back in the house? Feels like clacking about. Fine, fresh, feminine style to 11 under.
Oh my god, look at you. Look at him.
Wait, can I see how I look?
So, yeah. So, okay, we're making a great outro. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the vid.
Remember to be kind to each other.
I can't take you seriously right now.
I can't take myself seriously right now. Okay. It was
sorry.
Very funny.
Sorry. So, yeah. So, thank you for watching. Yeah, we're sorry that we haven't posted in a while. So, hopefully this makes up for it. So, yeah. So, if you want me or Frankie to do this video again. Yeah, you're feeling yourself. Come on, do it. Like, yes, queen. I know who I am. Come on, do it. We're gonna do the runway. Go back and run. Like, do the runway. Run it. Work it.
I'm like, kidding. I walk and I take the sleeve off. I like walk and I take it off. I'm like, hold on. I'm gonna do it.
Wow, that's great.
All right.
Bye.